don't believe this shit. Just trying to come north a couple years ago.
Move along, buddy, move along!
North of Gilchrist. But, was blocked off.
Corporal St. John, I've got an urgent assignment for you.
Sort of assume that's why you radioed me to report in, sir.
One of our patrols has been wiped out. I sent another patrol to find them, and all of our men have been accounted for, but one.
Private Gomez. Yeah, is she alive?
I don't know. Tracked from the site lead in all directions. I need someone with your unique skills to go to the site and check it out.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
I know I can count on you, St. John. Dismissed.
Hey, Corporal St. John, how's it going?
Hey, Sergeant.
Yep, good old high-octane gasoline. Coming right up. See ya, Corporal.
I got the gate.
Thank you. sight.
You think you can track him?
Yeah. If Gomez is here, I'm gonna find her. St. John out.
Gotta take a closer look.
Talking about.
Gotcha.
Where?
Don't let him go.
Yeah, get him! Get him!
I got you covered.
Thank you.
Gomez? You in here?
Hey, I'm in here! St. John! Hey, I'm in here! Come on, buddy, I'm in here! St. John, I'm in here! Where are you?
Hold on. Okay, that's it. They're all dead.
Okay. Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front, looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race. Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here. Scrap.
St. John to Captain Curry. Found her, sir. Private Gomez is on her way back.
St. John, go to work.
I'll radio in to check on her. St. John out.
Let's see what I can do. So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating, some faster than others.
Mm-hmm.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check, we did send a team in on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. Talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants, bees, and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, probably would. St. John out. Neuro equipment. Must have, well, come this way. Maybe this way. Brian, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
You didn't even see it coming.
O'Brien, I found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky, or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great. O'Brien, good for you.
Yeah, we didn't ask for this.
Yeah, neither did anyone else. shit. He never saw what hit him. Well, Brian, I reached your guy, and, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking, is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
There's the last one.
Cooper, are you there? Is anyone there? Nero, Team Bravo, come in. This is Commander James O'Brien. Respond if you're receiving this transmission. Coop, answer me.
Nero, radio. This way. It must be Cooper. What the hell are you doing down here, man? That doesn't look good. O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Jesus. Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here right now.
Cooper, come in.
Sorry, shoot. Where's Seth? He's down.
Come on.
What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. She's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here, now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Just didn't see it coming.
You told me that a freak did all of this.
Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear you.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear you voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me?
Jen.
So what the hell am I dealing with here, Brian? Talk to
me. The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
Reacher? What is it? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
Fight.
It is now. Say Joan out.
slow it down. Come on.
Explosives.
Got you.
The Reacher should have a tracking device. Take it. To take it, we can use it to guide you out.
What? How? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus. I hope this was worth it, O'Brien. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a Horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me! Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Guess you won't be needing this. Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. Four men died from this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the ship. You crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here. What
it takes to
survive. Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
John Akuri, Captain, just checking in to make sure Gomez made it back okay.
She's looking for one for you.
Nah, just doing my job, Captain. St. John out.
I got a use for you.
That's right. riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
Now we'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
All right, what have we got? Still got Colonel Hatch spotted.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
Let him get away, Deke.
How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchist. Oh, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Wait! Wait, you can't leave me! The freaks!
I can fix this.
The freaks will stop! Don't leave! Please!
That'll hold.
Please!
Okay. Come on.
No!
They got him.
Gotta find cover. You gotta stop sometime. Last fire!
I need fuel.
Here we go. That's it.
Colonel, reporting in. Did the patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. I went to retrieve him. He's dead.
Bounty. What, dead?
Poison. He killed himself. We're not sure how.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us, died with him.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Now I got you.
Pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look.
That's it.
just one. Gotta finish this.
I need scrap. Yeah, here it is. Looks like they marked it up good. What's this? How to craft it? Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Let's go. Use this. And here's some more. More hemlock, more hemlock. Need more hemlock. Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more. That should do it. Thank you. Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Hey, Sarge.
Repair job coming right up. Corporal St. John, at Deke. See you around.
Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Micro recorders, yeah. Wonder what happened here.
Hey, you want to do it in the room? Forgot to check the roster. You, yeah. CO has been on 4 days straight. I hope they can do that.
Did they do it?
Yeah.
Well, then I guess they can. You got a lot to do, not a lot of time.
Yeah, I get that. But shit, Doc, come on. Writing is pretty hard.
Not hard enough.
What? Not enough free time to play checkers in your heated bunkers? Not champagne problems.
Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deke! That's good to hear from you, brother. How's it going?
Everything's fine. Booze man, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah, it's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but now they're forcing her to stay, Booze Man. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, Dean. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there. We'll...
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, and the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, goddammit, listen to me. We cannot let the colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, Booze Man, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. You're cutting out. I can't... Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out. Be useful.
There we go. Finally. Jesus. Spill it.
Here, cut!
Now, where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Another nest. Down.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Takes care of that one. This. this. Okay. Fix this. That's it.
Keep seeing drifters coming in and out of the camp. Sometimes I wish I was brave enough to.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge, you like avoiding that. Those wooden nickels?
Corporal Deacon St. John, you come back
take
real
a day
soon.
Off. Shit, I'd be down in just a few hours.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Yeah, okay. You don't like what you see, just ask. Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right? Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Now that's a gun. Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later.
Deacon, Corporal St. John. Good to see you, man.
Hey, Sarge.
Okay. Corporal St. John, Adik. See you around.
Corporal A.
right. It's Corporal St. John.
Corporal Deacon. Hello.
Rumi, right? Hey, I gotta ask. Well, you seem a long way from home out here.
I was... Corporal. Matashita.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Hey, Sergeant. That's all I got for now.
Corporal Deacon St. John, good to see you.
Hey, Sarge.
A good piece of equipment right there. Yep. Yes, sir. That's a good one. Good choice, gotta say. Okay. Yep. A good piece of equipment right there. Yep. Oh, yes, sir. That's a good one. Oh, good choice, gotta say. Yep.